Alchemiac relayed signals to the BRES colony that there are survivors on the ravaged Earth. Gillihan and Bronze Harpy lead the cleanup crew to finish off all survivors. The only legacy left of humanity will be the traitors who helped form BRES in the first place. BRES has won, and all we can do is deploy a time capsule. We can only hope the next timeline Xeno Fighters can learn from our failures and avoid the same fate that has befallen us.